Mheshimiwa Peter Ota
Chiasi Studio oyo nyarako bakawikagege nabona ntishu nyarako batogosanga monere anene mona tomanya so bwenge kuruto nyarako batogotigana nararia nyarako bakawakorekana kurwa se wodelia ya monyerero nabo igo kurwa se county ya Kisi na ki obutumeke bwechibese cha nyarako bachiko be kwa se budget bwishu nyarako bakorekana na kichibese chiko nyarako bachiko bagekana niko mo director na koma nyuna niko tore live semelia ya Facebook monitor TV nyarako bakotuma ujumbe ya ororo nabo igo kubolia ibori ndelion siko se comment ndelion siyo nyarako bakokwania
Mheshimiwa
Peter Okwakwa abayo kwa county ya Kisi kwa ujumla. Karibu sana mheshimiwa. Ndiko nyuma ya tribali
alibaro kwenye trade.
Yes.
Actually we're doing a penalty with the second supplementary budget.
E budget ye mwende tibona iga mo ligiri na gani kumanya ni
budget
na difference ya supplementary budget ni budget ya kawaida ni
budget to the tibona iga ne budget ebwate into byonse it's more or less the same ne budget to its last time the only is priorities power for example there change ngonere bono asema genderero kire word ya beta allocated a minimum of 7 billion
the problem that what I negotiate up to 7 billion sorry so 27 billion is the moment ya go budget the one la ko ka manche abenke tsara abenke ne bitu bita kire ase word
Oigo ase budget yeye konyora twanyorire an increase the allocation yakomenta abantu baliya bari kaba kuri na service itari 216 million sombari ke basi ko kanye mishare abo nanda se budget yeto bwa the flagship project mu govern
mushimo tutanda abo I got say 27 million yechi echi wodi chire 45 we meaning a kere wodi ko allocated equal amount of money
yes the reason why we are doing this is because initially
Yes.
There was an unfair distribution of resources across the wards. For example, 60 million.
But the arguments were like,
So that was not the argument actually, because the ward chair got in and started with the Kenya. So to get a one, regardless of the size of the ward, regardless of the population, let us first start a minimum allocation. So kile wodi kae kwa 27 million to take. Actually last year for us akia ringa 39. Lakini kwa kitu siku ya kwa nyari mtambili kwa wetu kubeka, for example, ni kitari yo embo, ni kitari yo kama tani sa hospital, ya stari yu mna vitu vinde na kukura cha machinery zi jo kukura para, so tuka kaya ya si, tuka peka 27 million. So this is also 27 million. So kero mwe kere award, ni mga tana location of 27 million. But then this does not meaning a EBS ya kwa inadia si award.
Yeah, yeah.
Ye minuting a ase budget yu mna wakura,
Ibintu kubeka ibibire
ndiye muhimu sya gukonya arabese ndinga yakubona ngo tutse bidiro
ni cyo cyane so cyane na asema tubugate
yes
ampo ewodia even award ni bugate a location of 27 million
ewodi cyo award ni wala na location of 27 million
so at least unyora ko twa fairness me karo gendro kya koruga iga ikenye But now it's upon you, on my MC, and now I'm about through public participation, because it's not a CDP,
I cannot also expect nga masige east kasi masige west nalabe kichipare setu kama kwenye nambete
nalabe ya mungu yunga mbeta macho
because ya katutuwa ngewa share poster yao nari galio nyara kubaga kubuluna katutuwa ngewa share poster yao so kutandao nari galio nyara kubaga kubulina last time mwatetenga mwabekete chibese mwachiketi kuru 39 una whatever wacha 27 asinge ncho ya mga nai municipality ogembo lakini why is it that nari mwachiro lirete this time round Se chilicha vya kutu kwenye nchila kuna project hichu.
Last time we were allocated to Kika 39, nchiti tiko consider flagship projects. Nchiti tiko consider na
Ogembo Nero, nchiti tiko consider na Tugwate Mother and Child, nchiti tiko consider vinti vinti vinti.
So this time we were kidding, I think the last time we made that same mistake, we're not going to repeat. Tutuka tiko consider that same date in 2027. Eka tuko consider 27, you're gonna be me the thing.
No, 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 no,
no, no,
no,
Sekitari si level 4 kwa nisa tuwa weke ili chibese. For example, nyekitari ni nisa level 4, ya weke
allocation ya 10 million,
location. Chitari ase epa 27.
Yeah.
Ona chitari ase kuruga research ni weke na location. Yuko chukure machine ya X-ray.
Yeah.
Na machine ya ultrasound.
Which is not part of the 27. It's under it's under
flagship.
Yeah.
Yako chuko kuri ni tobi yako chuko launch.
Chuko tasa timu chuo
ase weke. Ase ba tenti chuko tasa timu chuo chuko sababu.
For example, kusifuzi. Ona machine ya zali.
So you see, these are flagship projects.
Kulende karamu director na kumanyibuna ntole live wa sensemelia ya Facebook. Tulende toko sangamo numoshimu wa Peter Utachi. Nchikunyara kwa kingo chaka kwa soma chuju mbechiasi kagetali getambe. Karago chikunyara kwa gago chaka kwa simuwa chakiru kwenyara kwa mogo tuma chuju mbecheino Gaiga Joseph Mose Great Script. Na lega yuko kutuku Dan Kanomba Neonchiri. Dan Kanomba Neonchiri kuruwa Utanchi. Iko mabo magacho nyamache. Na likerele tina liko kuru kwa Job Umayo kuru wa Nyamwetriko. Wonsi baga ndirete kutuma chujumbe na kutuma nyia. Anani mwono igorye nkwa ni itoke ndirete kutuara. Amo nomoshimiwa Peter Utachi. Uyoromo MCA buwe wodi ya Monyererobo. Igoromo nyakirobo buwe kamitie budget kuru wa Ase County ya Kisi. Toke ndirete kusangamo na erega iga. Na buwe kunyara kunyara kubawa kukendere kutuma ujumbe hao. Tunyara kubawa toko esoma. Anani mwono chinga kitoke ndirete kumulikera. Ama gendro ase wodi yae. Na buwe igoromo. Wese kubeka chinjire budget yu mwaka wechirubele ya nya chirubele na merongebele na nyanyara kubage kubaganua Ase County ya Kisi budget ya 14.5 billion shillings gagarete 14.5 Ase chisekte chonspi nerelie mwanyara kwa mwaka wachibesi chinyinga nduwae
Ase evite BNCP ase kutanomali kutuwa wachibesi chinyinga na department ya health healthi kutuwa wachibesi chinyinga ase genzo tukwa temeshara ya wanyakitari nyo hile Our doctors work with the best thing yes, we are taking care of our nurses. For example, we are mother and child. CHPs. One spin of our fall under the Department of Health. So basically, Okonyoranga, Department of Health, Medical Services, we are taking care of the best thing. Department yende kutema kutuwa chivesi nyingine department ya Maganichi Para, Roads and Transport na Public Works. Because ekerukuri ya nonase chivesi chikuruwa sekera chiward, huko nyoranga chivesi nyingine chiengete asa Maganichi Para. Because epale ya nono mtu kuru kage ndi nyakitari, you need a road, mtu kuru para age ndi chiro, anta kiri para. So nere kocha second after department ya medical services. So medical services ichi basically ichi nyingi chile under recurrent. Recurrent ichi waka ni mishara. Chipona wa nyakitari, kwenye role doctor earns a lot of money. Chinasi na uchilo chinko waka ni uchilo chivesi nyingi. And noro chinga wate wanga wano menteru. So as I think also in every county, and department ya health na ile kuira chisinyinge
ikaro chi project chiko burwane namona gose chiko be ku chiche chie umugavana na chomo MCA injira nino roromo kunyara kwa moko beka umwana ncho differentiating eye no mo MCA we wodi ya monyero robeka under 27 million neye ne yarwa se chwes cha kitike ga ke mugavana gose project
basically chwes cha spinga tri ga
so umwana nchara kagere no mo MCA we
chwes cha CP it's just pichire be class award chi chire se chwes chire ga ga
budget
yes
basically mo tomato ko control no mugavana ne ringa ne ra extend okoboko kwa kubya astore ine nayo nyare ko chikotegera bana nchi bawo because ndo kwatega ze representation tobategerere tugungi bawo kwana tuche ko present igaiga ene tura nyarwe ka maundi because leta ko chapo nyarwe kera kero moto asira asira de patient tika se chos pichiko koru ane pare ko koru ase wodi ane mugavana ba to take credit ya sare because it's the executive wing which does implementation tika se tuno ko se mo chiko na ko viveka ili ni correct ni correct so you cannot differentiate a project ya rosu wa se ke
na bone kwenda credit to thing like credit was in the credit leta ile credit whatever that is happening in a ward ebi kuba ase obiyabugana no mugavana
kibese kimwe itia che budget 14.5 billion echiko cha osemo chiamwe kolengana na chibese kimwe collector revenue na chiri chikuru asi national government was how do you decide nga this is the amount that we have tokobeka se budget yo mwako
actually again to kero ro chibese tokonyora kuru equitable share
yes
89.6 billion chibese tokonyora kuru serikali nene it's 9.6 billion
every year
so icho chibagere nabo kumanyanga irenga chigo cha kilomuti I think is around 750 per month chigo cha because it is gotomu per month number 2 ndobwa sibese tokusangirira chikoro ku on source revenue chicho go chikoro su chichiro abantu bawakana asamanga na single business permit chinyo mbati yakana land rates na bintu binde cho si pino mole tokobeke target ya 650 million as a budget yeto
650
million 650 eto bigete last year to 650 but we managed to get 516 eyo korokinga to bwate a deficit ya around 134 million as a deficit eko sia 134 million eko sia reta pending bills because mobegete binte mukabeka byo sipinga ngo sibireko koru but yasinga chomutanya rego ikirania
etibese limo rosa mukabeka under this estimate mobegete
this estimate now you were not able to collect this money ya reta binte ngo pending bills so this year it is actually last year it was last financial year you get it here last financial year it was correct 516 million which is the highest ever ko devolution ya kachagete asense moya kisi but ntubwa the report ko rwase auditor general to what the report e korokinga kisi to iso kobeke bintu bya we can even collect 2 billion but I'm sure with the strategist ya bekiru ti machine ya bekiru bintu bona biko under digital I'm sure ngabona ngana kutora chika collect 800 million to 1 billion
to roche karamwa so mete kare budget ya tetu to roche mwaziri kwa HV sasa county ya Kisii kako kwa na yae ne mipange liye bekiru kwa nikibuna chibese chinkomenta chiri una wate bire what do you think estimate ili mwari kubeka previously ya liwe kiru as a own source revenue
number one nitoa wate automation chibese chari kusangiru kienyeji higa nabokwa nyarumu to sangiri hili
wakachiri chiri
muna mwanya bantare kia gara mtu toko choko nyumu saharu ike baka ene maantele ndi basically kwa nyoranga mtu temi roma temu unare wakachiri chinde evi ntopini ebingo changia vya ringa number two ntura maki biashara vile tau nika ikatumanyenge biashara mirenga vile kambia maki huu tumanyenga viko maki huuga chibese ringa tura nyareko project kusangiri which is actually going on cross stream ndunga GIS igari ya se county to manyenge biashara mbirenga bile to my stream mirenga chile so that at least you can be able to project to manyenga tiba stock on your niche so I think in automation yake go chabona mneri in place bona iga ngo chitri kusangira ri tiba stingia umu chief officer revenue chite
yes
no much of story very hard working actually gako tara kuwe chiro uchi yende utara chiwa bisi na ero bekire street measures go shwanga noane lupol siko nyiro orora se bintu bikonya kosokela ya sikiru so leso ndiri kwambo ri tangane na kago ta ibere na kago ta binye to bwa te on source revenue namba tito gatwa ri yo kuruku en namba one bwa te kwita boshe tugatwara on source revenue nto bwa te tibese tia bete carried forward sitabe te konyara kutumika si last financial year tikacha go chagaiga ane to bwa te tia conditional grants
yes
na chio just kama trendi kutikara te figi ye ibore ko kwana yes
ya mona sana abantu ba chakre to machi ujumbe chin tambe sana hagaiga I'm watching live from daraja mbili I'm asking MCAs have they received equal amount regardless of whether the MCA is supporting the county government or not nalega ko kwa Humphrey Sorabi smart boy Humphrey's PA was Steven Arika MCA been award indeed honorable Taji is a blessing to Manyere ward I admire his leadership and is making me proud and the young leadership by Gen Z journalist Joseph Mosema my question to honorable Taji after every ward is given a certain amount of money for development do they follow up after a while to inspect the projects and ensure delivery if it happens as the area MCA sees it fit last month out watching live from Kisii mheshimiwa Mabori aberega abo tuchakirele ya mose akubonye karo project chiabekiru ega sio mu MCA ega bono kwa 27 million omo contractor to mune county government and then ega siya ega wono no follow up na kere ga siya takori recording and abunega ne report happens
mostly ekaro mo MC kwa nyo renga 27 million inch roro you also make a follow up ringi mtu byo byatangaziru as a procurement kire byatangaziru emo contractor egwa ndre contractor ko ega siya nyo contractor chite tetakitino no go check ground. So through a normal chief officer, you make a follow-up. Mbaka kwari nani namba ya kuwa mwakira kwa mtepa nilu kwa ntaka kora. So you push, which is chocolate gas. Otherwise, you mtunara kwa kwa gas, because you mtapu katel ekwe contract term nero ro. Kwenyara, for example, it's 90 days. Mtunga nya, itu kwa rigo chukwe kwa sini, it's 9 ya kuchukocha. Usutika mbaka taa kucha. So once kwa manjire, it's good kwa follow-up kwa msukuma. At least mtu yocha SIT chocolate gas. Then
ekara kolere bo baron ko mote moro irolere go se because ko nyorora manto atanga moro moya be getona moki
asenge cho ega se to nova site
yes
e ine ga se mo mse ko rigere ringa na be getona moro mwise ine so you have to ensure nga monto ekara chire gali obe ko moro according to the BQ asenge cho onya ko be getona for example na BQ to westinke e BQ na be ko be kanga mo be ko osanye para kere 3 kilometers ko nyoranga BQ ko soma omoro move to 1 kilometer. Then you cannot expect your contract to be omoro to 3 kilometers. So according never say you get na according to what is in the BQ. Kera to gocha gocha ko be ko muntu ngaba no be ko moro mwe parayos ne BQ there go providing a obeke parayos. So you also have to understand the BQ or make sure nga omuntu yo korega si according to what is provided in the BQ. Yes, because in choga si ton oversight. Inerega si bonta kokora ko ensure nga ibintu bya ombre standard. Yes.
Memo no sana na lega ko linge ko bolinga chibese chi are kuboringa mbaroro barorekanire bagupinga buraibwe serikali the money distributed equally
asabona igando che una turasa ba MC Kisii County we are all working and speaking with one voice but rende regardless of your political stand usasu kurwa use denomination yao once 27 million has been set aside everybody we can and your 27 million it's chikwanda skill award number 2 it is not about an MCA, it is about the people in the ward. Abanaba akorwe gas ambapo no mugava nabunacho otire negacho otira kadichira chiyaenga aban nimbaro sirichipara nimbaro sirikende. So everybody na entitled as 27 million ichi abantu be ward ibanyore. So echi political issues in chiyoro kiro muntongo nyorare bunabona nganga kotebi kire para kire ward. I think epara ya rock and roll amanza rock and roll bila space libya rock and roll unlike chinga kitishinkuru unabona ngo tebi e word nero reyo bare kurukubasa mwitangali
yes
when we came in a budget ya rengo rock and roll kurire because kwenye nalia etigwe ya what zero allocation ya what kind e word ikurunga bomba abura it only had 1 million so you could imagine nga the discrepancies is here ngoro chere ngechinene so for now kero mtu kyobeke 27 million at least something can be done in your ward
na rega igoring ko bolidi wate anga mabe kire mu buryo ch comment kibe siko ba collected ya county buna ko wo digitize abego kwane ko nango itend ngo identify mure biashara biri biko kole kana so bo ime kare kibe se chairman 3 to 800 million or even 1 billion are you going to add chi allocation is such word was chi message nge chi kwenda chi kwenda na se
normally
if that happens
normally the chi budget to kora na moralia
yes
even in the United States
yes
no in any country it ya Kenya we normally run a deficit budget chi best to expect kwa nyora most interest to senior number one mna wana chi best to expect kwa nyora kuruti national government bogota kwa realizing a etro mutinyi kwa sino yo sava akini chi best tara rwegu echi mutinyu kane so kwa nyora nga chi deficit nje kwa teki njire ga in between no ni nti amagenda robo iko but normally rende ekero to anyori nga kwerende PFM acting provide here for supplementary budgets number 1 whenever there's an emergency number 2 ekero chi best sanity na number 3 ekero to bugate chi best chaitani bonu so kwa nyora nga to asangire no 2 billion again na botoko zitokore a supplementary budget ndizo tukoketa for more needs yes
ndwara council of governors bakora onani we guru there some time back bali ngekwe murungani sana nga bese nchira ba dispatched with GSH county aba governor nge bonse actually ekadu chibese cha delay does it affect your budgeting
of course it affects actually for example emeshara umuntu bante ko sino mushara wa june konyaranga chibese
me, for example, Chiratum, Etore, Metinia, Tatuchmai. It affects the operations, ye, Vintunavico again. So, when you're a city coach, for example, to the county government, ever since anyone to Kuroro, again, as recurrent, Yakanime Shara, Navy to be Kurukunga operation and maintenance, Nichinja to Mantaka development. But now, because it's in Chirata, you cannot be able to pay all these debts. So, when you're a winner, we are Sumirunga, we are creating pending bills because of the delays from the national government. To your run, you already report your control of budget severally. Now, tissue unit your pending bills. Mostly, it's cover. It's correct to Manganaya are delays, delaying dispatchment from the national government. Sex check.
The Monosan. Which budget you might hear, Chakra, colleagues? How long is it to start?
Normally, to kore budget yego itra gento kuna IFMI system na IFMI siye kwenye orange budget iri kuruhani roro. So mostly before yende tarabe kukile ningo korwele yende ya rusi woro yende ya mewasaka kubwe kuyaba uploaded. But mostly kwenye orange IFMI siku chaka kuyuru chaka kira tare nane ga tare tatu muti nyunani. So that is when we start using the budget. Na ndetari nga kisi yoka. This thing runs across the 47 counties.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yamano sana chujumbe chero ninchiro chege nichikunyara kwanga kwendera kuchisoma buna tochi ya gukora kole nenta itatura mulikira ke ase wodi yo mushimo nyara kwa kaba torera sinchira yo boimanene mono igoro yo bagibwe chibese chiga che budget ya county ya Kisi ichiko bwatera ni gukora chibese gukora si national government na bwo chiri chiko sangirirwa mushimo nyara kwa kaba chiroka on source revenue na bwo gemika kati libe kirewa kwa nikibuna nkonyara bare kwa ba commenta chibese icho nyara kwa chiko konya asechi wodi ya merongene na isane chitubwata se county ya Kisi.
Asechi na atae wanchilo chikuru kwa unspent balances. Chiwa si chita tumige the last financial year. Because for example, chi delay si chikuru national government. Na chia chita komeka, chiwa si chika chikomenta, chika ika FG likuwa rikunye kukua.
Oh, iko chiwa si nchiro rochiko tikara bado chitikari teme chitara kolega.
Yes, because by the time toko kore budget muti nyusta, kwenye tura nyora chiwa si chimi nyangene.
Yeah, national government.
From the national government.
Or from the national government you watch every month.
Yes. Oh. So chere go total about 3 point something billion. So chiba si chion CP, chikoba unspent balance. So kare chiba unspent balance because you're expecting to get them much carried forward.
So chikome
as a budget. Yeah, yeah, yes.
Is it the highest budget mwa vekire go se bado nero ya vegetuwe enenaki?
I think this one is the highest.
Memono sana. Kumarikira se word ya wea manyero, ikirabono iga na kia mangana.
So far, so good. To attend minas to kunyar, to unakulugu to wate resources rechinke.
Yeah.
Akini to attend minas to wakire mikakati. No, to kukuwa nega se wodi eri na attend minas kuna so to bisi na rosi chipa rajire kuminasta. Na mungu kusitevia malita, but I've made 16 roads.
Yeah.
And nchiro rosi kandrete. To attend minas na rosi ya manche akurukuwa intanda. Akutumika vya sana. Amanche na rosi ya ronge. Now what the challenge because they have to get solar and then they have to get solar.
Yeah.
So you know paying the electricity becomes a problem. But in order to have to get solar and I'm planning now nyako banko hakanesti me paka sto kocha kunyara kutwalira solar. And I'm saying to korosi akoro kungario gamba we are making a water scheme. Water scheme we yetiko konya abantu. Just an allocation of 3 million. So never what the tank yara kora kare. So to have to make a piping abantu banyora manche chinse mo chemu tonto. Abantu banyora manche ra gogo. Abantu banyora manche sakuru nyabitiro. Baka manyerero. Asinara kuru kumanyerero. In manyerero ward. So we intend to amancha yabe kwe by gravity. Abantu banyore amanche. So it's a progress to in the terms of roads na mangana ya manche. Sinyakitari, nyakitari nerna gachite kuru kunyandiba. Nyandiva nerete, to ganyete to chituye igore, chake okole gasi. To a committee nyakitari kuru kukembera na the contractor was handed over the site on Thursday. Nyakitari ya isecha, nerongo chunye ya very handed over. Ne ne kwere nabo samba mwandeleti of the site, atake kuwa gachari ndi nyakitari. So ebina bintu tokorete na nyakitari echiro ya obaracho. Echiro nero ya kuru kubaracho market. Yeah, you know it. So echire ya gache tu, akini ya chikoera. So tebe kirima baati na echo na ere rebobe. So I had put an allocation na ere contract tanja ya uwe gasiyu. Gocha akare. Ike muome ni mbaka mantuwe committee they have discussed. I think na ere kwenye uwe pangare. Inda chake gasiyu akure chile. Inere mbibi ntutuwa na ere kwa toko kona vile ya vile kwa committed asumu akwe. Kine ndande na ayu.
Yeah.
Nchibu no monto tini kwa tega meyanga neka untiyoka
ndigereti tokone nabantu ba KPA
yeah
I wrote a proposal to them
yeah
ngo cyabare ko torosire nyagitari ko kunyambururwa irindebe operational ekonya abantu bakurwa sakuru kunyankandira cyatimate na bose kuri kunyambururwa ariyo Mikaeli mo pasta na rukuru kwa Mikaeli
yeah
so inere mikakati tubigete
yeah
nabo yigo asuko ogo wancha kuwane nenche na abeka abana bakasomi kwa amangana computer as a program ya ajiri
yeah
so we took that program ligari seito abandu wakabe kuitivo abandu wakabe kwa gogo we were able to train about 300 students wasomi kwa amangana computer so mbache wa graduate abana bako na banyore kasi abana banyagwe konya abana wego rich cyber but we've tried our end nechewe seito chimufuko kubasukuma aso mwako li last year na wegete tournament ya we identify talents ya football na as a talent abantu bari bari wa kumupira gari abantu bari nge form 2 abantu form 3 because it lasted for almost 4 months abantu basite bakarigira abana abakandi bakanyara scholarship bakairwa bakachikonya ko somi ku ni school kinde muna bona mubamba to students leti ni bakati polytechnic so go three program ina tsagite abantu bakonya gete so this year we also planning to do one rakinzo to kubeka mbaka abangana ya baswati na barabo irinde na barabo undoranya re koncha raba konye na bakonya ko bakonye and as a ward ya Munyerero I've managed to construct houses for those people who did not have houses
yeah
to atemile kuagacha we've done 27 houses to agatira abantu itsinde as a program ya nche kweko munyene nechinde kwetera na ne foundation ya umugavana Simbarati but cyo sipi to atemile kokonya abantu 27 kubagazira kinyomba cyabo
Mheshimiwa Tuwarudire ukwagacha kinyomba some of them tuwakabire na tournament whatever niche project which whatever study under their locations mon tonabara gani komanyanga how do you get the funds to manage interviews
funds yinji yo kwanara sazimiro ba zingati yao kuirina kwari kuchiko kwara kose lunch ili kuatika kwa save kwese nimbaka kwa kwa mabati so no kuengata na kuirina chekana ra kore campaign na ara metsana nzitele ni mbana abugate abante bari gutarira tanga mwana yitabugate nyuma ndiko mwakura so I felt bitter kero monta ko tenga tabugate nyumba monta ko tabingo mwana yungi na amenye tenere it's very painful by the way so if there's somebody who understands say monta tabugate nyumba I think ni ndi in a better position than another person utari ko pretend
yeah
so ikara ko tabwa nyora monta ko kutwerwa kwanyore nyombe bwate mabati atayo etyo mogata I think kwa ndetse ko bakava diga
yeah
nabo go feeling there is something I can do so kwanyora to provide mabati ikanyona karukiya choro ya chipin to anyora ko konyo muntu
how do you identify ko balance because kwanyora abantu bale bachande that they across the entire Munyerero ward how do you identify ko balancing a erone kenyore kerone ke egere abantu bane batanga bonu kwengire kenyoro ya sobo kwese kenyoro gete
so far to them go balance kwere ndetse on still location to what for
yes
I think every location again to kya rock and roll to what
even on other developments apart from Chinyombole
yeah I'm coming there to what roro even TV then number 2 we have also our people wali bago te binganya kitina chandite kwanya usino mwene kituri 8 years to what nyumba so karamoko andoro mpaka nono uri ukore ko complete ngatabwa ati kwanya rota ngaga kinje kurandi gake go kuracha kiruyo so yenda ni most needy amangana buna ya whatever development development actually we've tried to balance across the world but mostly we did public participation so in public participation abantu bakarita chi priority yabo so we were taking chi priority rich tanga ine kabisa bona buna bare ko tebanga to kwari paragete se pare enero twari kuracha kire
asama tukwa mai kantu aroche mangana abantu bago itwa bikore byo boyicana kandi squeeze bya tulile because ntranya our stories chire chitalingi yakuru kututu chache no tinabage word ya Munyerero what changed mwamenda taba nyimbo because of late incident tulile takido
mbintobera tulia byego obwe bimbwaba
yeah yeah
abantu mbayerugaria long mutonto
yeah
na sande but tuikaransa na abantu ba security tukakwana so abantu bakabye kubako move around so abantu bavekire bagozunguka ako nyabarasiga abantu bavekira around 10 abantu bari bako bakana people from the United States
yeah
and to chip in we are paying these guys abantu bako bagora storage abantu tiri in court tororeng at least nga security error But in the we cannot run away from Obosari. When Americans say the most developed, but so far, so good. We have case Kirikia, but I think you want to go to Suwa Maiso.
Yeah.
A case Kabakio Montondo Chitagaka, Mokoligasi, Mokoligasi Agako Mongo, Yunyaga Kamuita. Think if you want to get things of your check require. And then in the BOCP, a dog of the Avio and the one Kobeka Masabo, or Pastor Vasavi, even the Nabokobi condemn. I think Namasava.
Alero ntu arroyo ndo toka nyomba enyo enyo ndo baidhe ya kiromotu na banyara kwa kago siro wumabwaya se bunge ya umachoge burabu mwancho mwagili ya toka ndreteko sangamo ono mwishimwa pito utacho nyara kwa kago tarasi nchirewe wa imanenema na kuruwa se wodi ya yae mwishimiwa where do we see mwanyero in the next this financial year mkikilikuwa ite priority ya sichiwa se chumwa loketo
in this financial year asemanya ronga tikira mundungu cyereka nyora manje because we've done enough roads to atemira mangana cyane gitari bonega na manje tubikite priority no bono manje akuru kunya mukomba ne mukombe ne project ire almost at the border between Sinsi na Munyerero so ntwe karasino mu MCA akabeka 3.5 ngabeka 3.5 anenga meta another 3.5 million cyo kutsika kwa reticulation na kubeka pipes. So I, as a person, I have allocated 7 million which is a water scheme in Mukomba. So I expected ya manta ya savu abantu by gravity tank in Chiroro, three, and to buate nyomba ya gachi tuororo. So the bikoka renovation to make a solar system, is savu abantu by gravity which is a kuru kunyandi but it's charging ima. Then it's in the piping towards this end. Abantu amuru mbaba nyora manta, abantu abaracho, abantu mbaka isecha, nyaisuni. Number two, we have a project in Emanga, which has an allocation, a good allocation. And we want to do a 100,000-liter tank. A 100,000-liter tank is a quarter, then by gravity, we're going to Kibogi, we're going to Emarani, we're going to Emarani. So now we have a good allocation. Igabantu baito ngo tibara go benefit from this scheme to bwata manche ari Ezekiel so Ezekiel to expect that ko sabo bantu bari kesangiro the lower side ka go tira mpaka manyansi na some parts of Nyagiti then to bwata manche to abeka go so go drill a bore. We never wanted to do a borehole second bore yet for the severe too much but this thing to nyankalize it is digoro atweka manta by gravity ko jaru ikarugurari so we are doing a borehole here rengororo yachitega submerge na abano rukuru skure bakwanda so fa gukuye manje na mostri kwanyora ngabante bakobaganyirira nzira abantu babacagi unaba mura batakari kwanyora no abana funzi aba ba credit deal cyabo so to avoid this and the community complaint we are doing a borehole what an allocation to connect escalation in community nero enyora manje then amanze yeronge niya bekritse bese amanza yeronge na yabekira asoko chikubeka esola na commenta piping bati amanza yinata baye mangari gurari arakwa nambaka kenyuru asavwa bantoro aende mpaka sakuru kutabaka igabwa asavwa bantu agende mpaka sakuru kayule akonya bantoro so I think nyasa the financial yeye yege go yege go taka
yes
atarebya kisa reward amanza na roro ne toko ba master go ikabu iskumwa toko nyara kwa na nonye 10 meters
per kilometer. Yeah.
Yes.
Budget ya mwa etie koran from financial ndiye kuchaka na ndiye kwa alafu project ichi mwa MC ya kwa locate under this amount ichita kere kwa completed before the next financial year.
Budget mostly financial year kuchaka on 1st of July that year and of June.
The following year.
Yes, but one challenge is in Chiloro.
Yes.
One of for example, as we speak now, we cannot operate this budget because we have uploaded on IFMIS. IFMIS later we have uploaded. Then procurement planning cross which is so what's going on up procurement is like around October which is up number two once you want when you're going to say for example my baby killing a quote it to core to project is tangas drawing a corner around a montage a contract I went to go for a maybe a core a can for example send that quarter when you want to ignite your contract which is a webanga which is a good experience when you are so by the time no one will go for a corner kene ngeya korre byaza bya kor the next financial year. So exactly you cannot be able to telling and it's when the choir.
So karachio kor the next financial year chiko kora ne unechi basi nani chabe kura the next financial
year chiko carry forward as and spend balances chaba just move on to the next financial year.
And that happens
brand it para one ya.
Yes.
This financial year. It's last financial year. In fact, the parallel of Koru, you are in 2022-2023, can you come carried forward? So, you real contract, it does not want to come to the site. We said that it's a facilitation at the site. So, there's nothing you can do. Talk about your mobile territory, one of Koganyambaka, a Kerala correct, Arache. Like now, having a Tokunara Gotavanga, a project TV, Kirito Tavanga by Bono, me. Just the correct chair to Kunarakana. But the idea in Kunarakana, maybe first quarter, even to be advertised about Wakora, second quarter about Wangan Gapsa, that got into the air. But it's very practical because I want Avako, Navantunae, let a contract and let the Vesako, Ako and Alge Vesae, Evese, Achakorik, Achariki, Apan giving Viae, Arigos machineries. There are times so called machine chair. Konyanga Chiparitika and Rokoru, quality excavator. Contract the college excavator, excavator coin or anchi. When I want to be going to be very the excavator chospi. Kin to Kiracore. Some Bacagane, for example, check cavity was semi gold, she watch. So even to me, natural caresses, we go back. Bacatoconia, whatever, exactly a project.
So, kero, for example, when a project you were to Ocaros near 2022, I go to make Eco Corwanda Chibes, Chia Vector.
Yeah, I get to so to carry forward to this financial year. Kero get this financial year was the end. A karalimu no na bantu bakarango muntu yo nare serious. Ainda karabo. Ainda gatya gatya. Ainda karimi yakabiri. Ana wona nasa ko bekomoro. So but we had carried forward na akore ataka.
Because na bo liga singin chuma na nchoka ida ocho kanga no mo MCO kunya ko wapi. Mo ma to muntu ri mari kenyo tali ko chuma nya. Tima itinga ngo cha mole mwa ba manyi mwa ba tenga. This road is not complete because of this. Na bakonyo le pa arebe keire chibese. Mo contract naro nere bonu wate me chando lakini bonu mo bana nchi bakonya kola mo mo MC para gete ya te kanguru mo mtaga sire
amate ya mo MC ago ago kuna bese usaste ko nyoranga mo MC nore ko aste mo MC ako be contract the law does not provide ngo mo MC
but nero go follow up na nero
ra sa ko follow up aboko nyoranga muntu ye contract ye ya mo tiga sinyinge for example ngo nyoranga mo contract o chire Kisi County o na Nyamira ano nyora tiga sioro ogenda Nairobi onyora tiga sioro ora mwanga ga kusininka kera sakira Nairobi ora akasitia Nairobi sabu ate kwa nyora committee Nairobi payment una sikare kwa nyoro cha nyora ngasi ya nyoro so by the time what a kiss ya mayo ago tena mira mo kiss for example kwa nyora ngasi kiti ya correct chere number 2 we have had instances for example as a contractor bona area yetu ya problem ya asrite ga nubas kwa nyora nga usile binte emirati njikwa contractor mi etraera bona mna for example arese trakora nabako nyana bantu bakora rameka but ye contractor yetu gas uri bona munye ne because no muntu nairo re my company na asrite there's nothing you can do
mema na sana nari ge yora tangoro mokera kinyo ma ta mangane ichi besa sana biyamona sana mheshimiwa Peter Utachu nyara kwa kaka usanga mwana mtu asinchira yobo ime mwancho mwaligelia ndo chinga cheto chiko mnyoka sana lakini tutikane nayo yako kwa nyara kwa kwa era sinchira yobo ime ntwarara bwango igomo deputy governor na nyara kwa kaka kwa soni so what is your take on that and what do we expect from the county government of Kisiwa kwa kwa baata yangu mwagelela chakiri kutulia kidogo.
Ritanga ni tete ko congratulate mo deputy governor Moske Obebo Elijah. Elijah no muntu kwata maskani sana. When interact with him, tari ko kubagwa ngai wano makuri, kose to bwati bese no muntu interacts freely with anybody. So I want to congratulate him. And to atoreta mari birera bona kwa kona abande bagate banga munda tari ko genda ande na bintu binde binge binge. But eventually oyo obere soni. Nsega ntonara ko musaba ngere ngati abwatrene no mu governor. A delivery manifesto to the governor. Nainde Nawari is an expert nasamangana procurement because of core procurement as a national government for so long. Naru sabanga skills yabwate chocho abakocha onyarantu naba procurement for example over advice but at least onyore we are moving smoothly. Kenenda musabenkeringa erebuno muntu represent one of the Yes. Because Igaire Kiroke Rikate si y'abantu banyaribari. He should also make sure that the interest y'abantu banyaribari is catered for.
Gose karote abayigo muntu nabara kagere ngabono atakireko ko kwegemeya abanyaribari ko bw'abantu bandi because it's representing the entire county.
Yeah, it's representing the entire county but Kiroke Rikaire because of anyaribari factor. Nero we call in anybody. Number one, Chikuri Chimate, Namana Governor Ram Wekeru, we can make sure that we have numbers from anybody. No, go make sure that I'm the numbers from anybody. No, go make sure that I will get or we can have anybody young. Serious Yara Wekang, I make sure of our PC, Nabarabu, in the Basakuri Procate, and also Kazakit. That is what I mean. Timinating Ibe, Ogatutu, Ivan Assand. But take another one, no matter what experiences among our procurement.
Yes.
He can also give his advice on procurement, or the knowledge here, procurement or technical knowledge here. This one is going to help the entire county. Kokonyeru muntu Bonchari, Kokonyeru muntu South Mugrango, and another person. But then we cannot forget Ngana-Kie Kiroko Kirigaire on the grounds that is Munyaribari. Yes.
Emono sana. Tuwaru uchebo igo Kisii County here to actually which could host national sorry. School secondary because the state Yagusi Stadium Manyara Kobake we Kevi Rengo. We saw a press briefing Kurwa Sabatini Chigo Soli my deputy governor Noari Ngamona Wanda Wange Kurwa Semeze to Chigo Soli. Igono watanga bono libe ya keira magendra chakire nevi ntobe chakire kwa ikira nivu because ntoro cheke tigi uku nyansi mbome retabu ya no nye bande walenge watanga bado nini but it's okay now even no nini tuntua agenda oroto kwa reto
I can say nga the stadium now is fair than it was
yeah.
Because ngakieli chipa ipitilimuwa kwa chari kwa nugari ya manche gari kwa magari keti And then it has taken some time to check out Kerosi. Una di kwa iwe te muga vana komitere chi montu ruko kusemur komene ruko se komene. Ita kete diga sigis. So for now, I can say nga it is ready to go. Nonjere ndi vintu binde mbira akuru vijay go to completion.
Yeah.
But for now, it's ready to go. Na inda mga naya sports yekara go chuko chase account yaito. It means we're also going to improve the economy of Kisii County. Bantu ndo bwa tsi hoteli gaiga ngo tsibale ko nyora ebiashara. Ndo bwa ta matunda mbare bago tsibale matundo ka ngo tsire ko nyora ga ko nya ebiashara biye. Na mangana transport na bintu binde ko improve wali. So ebintu bune biye kro bigocha bi commenta economy ko cha Kisii County. So I want to congratulate mu governor so ko push muntu ya cha ko stadium to the standard is required. And I think now going forward this is stadium we kira si kire. We also expecting in Shabana will be hosting its match as Sigaiga, Debagadia and Homabe. And when Shabana is hosting match as Sigaiga, it means number one, it's called the Kotomeka and Homabe. It's transport, we are going to save on that. Number two, Igaiga Kisii Stadium, if you remember, maybe I work with Ugaiga, Avanti Marcova Bank. So now it's collections, it's a co and a racing club, it's a cover.
And no morale over cheer.
No morale, if you want to go much cheer, you intimidate the more corner of
the opponent.
Your opponent city. So when you talk about the Pira, the Kenya, what is that? Oh, Greg, take him out, Nagari, go send Siakur, go around the park, who won't see P. Conner was to kill him, and I go, your opponent, Yakovic, I am Yakovic. So I want to congratulate the governor, and I want him to push a stadium wherever international standards.
So one governor to what governor number deputy general second tier Kisii in Kiro, Chito, we expect na what should be given priority here to get a need some of the pledges.
So now go Savanga, Mugavana Lady Mangana Health, and I'm sure he's doing it. Because the Chakram, mother and child, legend, I think, was given a location of 400 million. Since next day, Jacket, the Chakra Puglia, Gokonya Vantavangasan, Konya Vantukur, Homabe, Yakonya Vantukur, Naro, Yakonya Vantuva, within this place,
Urus.
So at least next day, being here, and was services yera nyore as a private facility. Number two, nari kusabanga na inde agenda kuri mnari kiriya mangana chile level 4. Ntopuka tena twari kiri na vuka tumupango mja kuri nyakitari kuri kugembo. Kugembe yekine, sinyakitari mune chiyabo enyamache chikine. And I'm happy because my government is going to estimate to fluctuate. So next time we are going to have a solarization. So at least we are estimate that the machine is next time we are going to So in go to the deputy governor, I am understand the manifesto of the governor. So that together by the committee we accomplish what we want to do. We
are going to have a Peter to check out what we are going to chinga kishanyara kwa chiko minyokara kinende tutebingo the state of our nation tuwa raba saiba jeni ziwa kurobe kana tuwa radisolvement of the cabinet ase gati yaba waziri boni taka gati ngamba nyara kwa wako irana gati yaba mo waziri mo kurobe chiseme Ezekiel Machogu. What's your take on the entire happenings asensi ya Kenya?
One, I want to congratulate you on the reward who sacrificed their lives kwa gana street.
I wanted they lost their lives.
Abandi bakaumia asinge kwa kwanya abantu singe chito bato muntu ndoro ko tutegerera abunge bari to expected bato tegerere bade ba ke finance bill ba kire no they did not do that so onya bana aba batacha abe bigori bike bace ko kore bintu ebi age finance bill te cheti ko kan so kurwa se kore yana I want to sing in the ba kore ngi tukere ngi tiki but twari gere ringa president actually amra ko nyaba mu ikirie sinyo na era chita kariyo bunge ni bwa ebuna ale urigire mugaka Raila Amolo Odinga ko rote ba cha kire ko share na rote jo ile position oyo ndo ile position na kuruku
opio
ndai ya John Mbadi na oyo ndo paranya na abande but you see me as a person I feeling a Raila chete asisaidi ya Ruto na nje no dia munde we are going to have a very weak opposition that now because oyogako chikuguru nobody is going to question what is happening which is wrong
so the decision Raila Vegete according to it's not right
for the sake of the country it's right asenge tukonya stoike ile umore mbengo churinge usira konye kuguru ndo tanga Ruto must go yes Ruto was going but what will happen next maybe for the sake of the nation according to him it is the right thing but in chiaso kuchiku enana na kushia serikali as in Korea, and I don't support. And I also don't support because we in Kisi, to be to go to the ODM na Kende. Kine kwa 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 ODM did not consider us. I don't know, sinu understand anything ndungu kwa wale.
Yes.
Kwa hivyo cha mwanto yetuwe, umu mwanto kuru Western na kayagu, umu mwanto kuru Mombasa na kayagu, haba mwanto yeta wa sani wa yetu wa loyanza, wa kayagu two positions. So the Kisi is, and we have also bright people around, ikai kabari kwenye harakwa yu kwa mabagabu na haya, amana itu tuwa bete, tuwe kuna nili.
Haro chikro nyamira wa kuma na sana, wa hata yunga timo tuwe siro vile.
Mwayo mwobo.
Mwayo mwobo.
Among many others. Tupata wa one of Dr. Fred Matiangi. Tupata wa swati wa kortika singi, una Susan Mochache.
Yeah.
Kure wadi anali nimbu ate professor kuru. Yani mwenye nto kulike vitabu sana kuru. Timo kiarega. It's a very competent person. Nero lae kuna hii. Tunera minyoki.
Yeah.
We are very good people. No anu mbro kuru kufikta makana. Kwa hiyo kwe kasi. Na wako leka singi. So,
Akini baada ya ambaye te Julius Migosiogam, zetari ya
Julius siga yetu from the side ya UDA, which is okay. From the side ya UDA mero, tunyole kito kendi. Patrele, tunikuwa na siki, to expected thing ana ina watoa nyole kito kuchiposi siga yego. Julius Migosi comes from my ward, and I want to congratulate him aso kuchorwa, and I'm also wishing him well. Una kuchiko kore ruveti ngigari kuchikare moja mutinyu nani. Ina nyari kuita akonye abantu ba Kenya. Lakini naenda ligiri kusibia.
So, lakini mheshimiwa tell me, wise kolege even after the dissolvement, abantu wale netuwa wage nabo DM pane, most of the people pa irani waro wali ba rengo. Because aba sawa waba tanga, they didn't want recycling. And then, aba taita abantu wale fresh. The people have not been appearing in different government positions, especially in the cabinet. So do thinking again, was there any necessity of dissolving cabinet?
You see, I think attachment theory arrangement between the president and the cabinet. And now talking about the cabinet, they have got but you can realize that the president is because when they have been working on what they are consulting the president, basically, get to go on the mine. So, Avaga would solve Kura Kaya Mariogia, you are in Gor. But then you cannot expect somebody like Murkomen, we might have worked over Kinsa, 900, 1000, Omonto, Riro was senator, Riro was senator, Uae, Obuachide, amubekire kirogo rendaga and I think neraga ikakarizo kimunyabantu akaire ni muntu buna murkome akaire ni muntu buna duale musubati narokuru ku Alice
Wahome.
Yes. So I think that what he did on a humanitarian ground that will consider maybe where they've come from was an authority na barabu. He did not basically consider the requirements city was the condition city chabege to nege kunikirige agency. So he also did his own things. Number two, the president also thought that by bringing in Raila, because Raila is perceived to be a crowd mover and about control the situation, he thought that by bringing him on board he would contain the situation. But nugweta bamurabu na abanyaruka abagenzi batanga siringa tare nano mutinyunane manamana nakaroro. So we can also find that Raila ochile na abantu bae but still pressure itrake.
Lakini eka rutocho okoro mheshimiwa Raila atebanga abantu abachi na ntu arano no muri kiwe kya maiduni sifuna ka batanga abantu abagenda gari on personal grounds not as a charm. So he's trying to distance himself because he was saying that wako wako mo irira bobe go swako likagali bobe. So do you think he's saying the right thing or say not that he support the government nere kera kwenda AU?
Do you think that is genuine?
That's what I'm asking. Yeah.
Kaya na alaro rira bantu kwenye bakuru wa se kiyama kiyo DM. Waso kiyama kiyo UDA. Wanyo rechi samon. Wande wa rangiri kwa disciplinary. Wambara rangiri kwa. Bararangirwa kero watiye te Mombasa muntu muna joga rwata yabanga mnarata tenga I think it's a paranya tabetenga inchiri baganda kore serene gas naruto afadhali inya ndemo kono chikolema ngwaro chinto ndemo chikolema. So akini when once ekere kwende yast ntwa chita matanga so paranya actually when he lost his brother.
Yeah,
and he was actually like go support ya mangana dialogue mpaka rende abantu ba vege tugari strategically bagota yabanga serikali ruto ngago chokochora ba minister bae I make sure consider the oparanya. Timothy was I think it was alive but I was there. So abantu mba bige tugari ne bintu bintu biko ko rumo takoweka nga kwana kwana president yigwe etoe when the president sent money to oparanya katuma 1 million to that funeral. So you cannot tell me nga ikeringa to get penalty by accident. Kalonza tenete ko kwana iga kwanete aga condemn Raila ngataba se kuanza na mangana dialogue ayukonyora arigeri ko chuanza kwarodje. So ebinte byose bine ipindi biwako ekenenge to bonu to to DM ndo chinga to asoire
na wate anga ta consider de bantu bo DM korkisi but Raila ma te bat ne leader ya Azimio yebo ate bya mai binge to arababo Kalonzo Musyoka bakwe murungania. So
it is not Azimio yarangira tumuchenga chinga from Wiper has benefited.
Yeah, yeah.
Nobody from Jubilee has benefited. Nobody Kenya. From Nak Kenya has benefited. Abantu aba benefited tibane abantu bo DM. So that's why rocha abantu bakwe murungani ya Kalonzo. Na inde bonega I think from this even the via chodiru. I am also feeling for Kalonzo because Kalonzo trained sana na baba all this long.
Yeah.
Pakandira takete kogoru akaanga.
Yeah, yeah.
Agatina na baba ba chikura chiaku chiabu na ende ba otina nere bado paka this like this election year 2022 Kalonzo was not even a running mate. Kalonzo was not supposed to be was not going to be a deputy president. Kalonzo gabe kero kero kinga but still he stood with baba. So I think onye na other to consider that I feeling things were not done fair as a person.
But do you think one year the grievances charges in which cover solved of course the cabinet go chair ko formed magania mange bare kateba finance bill ya to territory but the problem is the cost of living navy to na biyo kana since ya Kenya taxes and everything and in toro chana na Kenya shilingi ya nyara ko bage ko usana. Do you think ngi mikakati ya bekene serikali ya Kenya kwanza ni chiko ikirania gatia magania ya igana king economy stable karotoro 2027
serikali ya Kenya kwanza ero ne feel it from the word go. And I don't think nga nature ke ko fufuka bona iga it will take some time no abantu barate tukuru ODM it will still take some time bona ga we are into bona mna bana enti to bona go kumeli because now kwanya at least into kwa the opposition is very strong in parliament bona ga abantu abachire gari abare nge ko oppose no bona opio ondanyi was strongly against these things John Badi bachire. Ababunge bande bono ba ODM for example bako ba compromised ba support the government agenda. Don't you think they're also going to bring the same finance bill? Yeah, I can.
Because one very compromised.
Mm-hmm.
So I think as a country,
mm-hmm.
We are not safe.
Ngana yo mali ko chia saba ntwe wodi ya manyerero ba kisi county na boga ba saibo nsi ba kolire ti maraba ba yabane ka to kone.
Ntenda gani ko tebya bantu ba itonga tobe ko semeria namba 1 asinya sai. Number 2 tumanya nga barai bonsi pi baroro nya sai ba chorete pa ko maskani yabo. Na bantu ri ba chori ruwe une bukwe ko teba make sure mwategere ira bana inchi ane mukorera bana inchi kulingana buna batagete. None gatabungire ye isa ke ko tebanga ondo go chikorose mo chikama basa abantu. Think nya sai na bo atenchira ara mu punish. Ema manya nga ebukuneka ne te korose ibintu biratsiko punish abantu baito. Number 2 muna to bago si na ro sabanga zo twaro murembe. Singa to murembe no ro ragere to kora magendro. Once you don't have peace, there's nothing we can do. Because to expecting for example when you say gichire delivery, we expecting umuntu na arete birekita bya yororo. Kama itenge sekiye kuruwa noro every day. So tuteme kutuwara umurembe, intuwa sintwe, nende tusikane muna barai. Nenare kusabanga, haba mbrawa libaa kusukume ya jende ili ingia, baga yendere kusukuma. Bati tuwarori denga mosti lina wanakira wantua kwa enda maandamano. Wantumbari wakari kuhucha baga kutume kuu, wacha kudisrupti ama yendere maandamana. So I want to strongly condemn wantua libaa kutume kuuwe. At this point, kira wantua kuruwa nilira liberation in your country yetu. A few people should not be used ko kuita abantu bacha ko pole bintu bya abantu it's actually wrong. Yes.
Ko sabantu batume ke advantage ya mandamano tukarra bago sali ni ba abantu akanya ko bago
yitu. Abantu bari it's not even an advantage some are said by politicians. Ocha ko disrupt ya rokanenga again to caring a peaceful get turned out ko ba again to kere ke go butrukan. So abantu abako batumika watiba isike sana bamenye nkamaganda mano nanze ira se katiba yito pia abantu express feelings yabo gutya sabara ibatorote
kibori ndine bo kubori karongo kora anto arabanya nyimbo bago tumeka chingoro betanye kerengo no nyega rije ke aye bakabande bago cha nichisubaru chitabwa chit number plate na bande babegete chi mask so that you cannot identify them but it is from the government side according to sources. So do you think is the right way yoko cab was a yoko cani avant abacro becanambasa living because you montolica corasilis as to come and you got kiawet.
Take a sana, anavantuna baitru, anavantuna bo mizru, it's very wrong for the government.
Yes.
Actually, I cannot create in Ganaraba and Jeshi to cover and Jeshi Barangoro, they were very peaceful. Kubwa skali abandi. Bana je simbage timonto baru titiagas KDF. They were very peaceful. So even our police officers, we can even ask them to borrow a leaf. Baso mekorwa si abana je sya bintu bare gukora. Bakore the right thing. Abantu kibakora mandamana abo tikabakora mandamana abo in peace. Kine itu kitwanzira gukora mandamana ito and to take advantage because mukora kwa nyoro muntu sazingina namba kwa obeto muskali egesara ko chiriso kwa nyoro muntu ko provoke. So tiko muntu ari ndengo no muskali tikakore gasi ya provide security na ya ndamana utariko tsarigento kya muntu utariko ra munde. Utariko or utariko itamuntu. Then I think we can run turuche developed countries.
Yeah.
For example, kwa France ya maandamana arengoro net country chinde even Palestine. There was no destruction of property. Bantu bari goitu. So we also need to borrow even to mne turigeringa what are they doing best. But bono ga Kenya ga because of the leaders na ndoko nyaranga leaders that to cool down these demonstrations. Sometimes if I go to my bantu bari intentionally ga na mo shoot to scare them. So ekene ntana kero kito bwente kurigereringa erutinererie sazingine tola bekere protestants amagoso when indeed magoso atariya protestants amagoso aya gari caused by the government. Yes,
do you thinking ababa my the chama tchinge sana to akolire megano na Nairobi na enkosiga bakoga niyo bo ene bonyale ko boko ene kiwa sabanchu babo bali bara abducted batara igolerwa bose batara bwa to kubamanyika nansi bali na bali banyara ko bagusira magima ba serikali ya tetenga nko ba compensate but there is nothing that is seem to happen.
For example, na kuburi morali, how can you compensate somebody who has lost life? Mwano wa somiri, tuta for example, or ex-Masai.
Yeah, yeah.
Kwa masomiri, uchire university. There's one who had masters in statistics.
Yeah.
So to get masters in statistics is not easy. Lega siye nko msana. Umu ntumu, how can you compensate such a person?
Asta bakan kwa compensate tore to kunyara ko compensate but trend generally by ugen to kekuna bate bire onye yego kunyara kana namshwa ngana bera bitenyara kana because serikali ye bwata bokoro bonge na bera tsiko batenyara kana but trend ibintu buri bya be kwa abantu bakabeka baka highlight when you were in Kakamega mukwanya yo I think the governor kisinata betenga condition nsi yega na bona gateba abantu babe compensated bari basibire basiboru na raira na irota the same thing I support abantu babe compensated but umuntu manyenga you can't compensate a human being umuteseneke nsi yo mwanone gendo gira ntengo ngachibe asira nyarwisana for example bugima bu muntu uyu it is very painful akini a rule of law must also be upheld abantu basikiri chiko bamanyenga ubugima n'endo kire sacred kunyanga for example umuntu gabwa to mwana uyu nerebe kasa emereti komenye kumwakarisa sasa so oscar kiba ko on the street a president a redirective nga abantu abako the street don't kill them these are our young people some of these people are highly educated that we also need to protect not to kill them
yeah yes because even some of them were ekaro amanda mana yali shaka by their bange bange very peaceful the toro cho wa tani kisimi ne bendera
ken kyoro cho ra kero muntu ko ito muntu wate bendera
Yamano sana singa.
And I was scared when I was in Abanto.
Yes.
Kirek in dasi kukorera. Muskanaro you waited social media sana. Tima itina kia kurukwa. Ine Abanto mba mucha muama kaba kama nyambaka mungina ina kia kurukwa.
Yeah.
Mutu mno yo, na wente kuiriru wege tambo kiru. Muskari muna wa itila Abanto. Te wiriru wege tambo kiru. So that I can learn a lesson. Mama nyanga kari wa itiru muntu, na wa kuiriru wege tambo kiru. Kini waisa kutiku frigo, na wale wana waruma ambio kwenye waranga nyagete ni itito muntu. Entsinga ko mutrisa siento que anda correr. So abo robetira abantu tikabajirwe gatambukiro. Umuntu abuga tuna ipoe batebire irinde bawe persecuted. Umuntu atrisa abakora nga justice has been done. Yes. Na inde bari bande bala ni lesson. But bago tiku bose igo ikega bono togo chiko twara mwana mbiko chiko siga iyo. Abante bago chogocha umuntu agocha to with the name of shooting to kill. Paka nkwarura abantu bakanda gitura iga ali umuntu agwitiko sagabo. In Kakamega mon swat in Dora Kon Sinyanya, Gaga to Risasi, Atena Mandaman. So, Yavide, Amanda, I have a Monotaku Ramas as Kora testimony because I'm already asked against Javan to be innocent.
I joined Torano no Moradio, Mokawa Comas, as Yatato,
yes,
the county Ya Nakuru.
So,
no Muscari, what actually, I think, no, you or Kora Somon to Carlos, which I say, and narrow the canet. Yono kuboringa yetambukiro kinya akabage kuirwa bunanyara kabaka rutumanya mu MCA we body ya munyerero abangisana abantu abangisana kete boniga 60 bari bamanyikana te banyara kwa babosiri amagima abo kore ndi baro bande banyara kwa babosiri amagima abo bataramanyikana uikera bono iga nabari bonse banyara kwa abducted banyara kwa bakubwa tukwa mone serikali wancho mulgeria na raito anyara kwa toko kwa gen yasin kwa na itobo tuko buwale ero no MCA Peter Utachi anyara kwa kwa toerera mange kuruwa okorobe kana wikase budget na waiga magendro ye wodi ya mwanyero chinga kichinda tunyawale chinga ki anyara kwa toko murange na wugendra kusanga monere anyara kwa 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 kutu update igoro yo tumekibu echiwe sasa serikali ya kaunti ya Kisii na magendro ya chi wodi ao anemane wodi ya mwanyero.